abbreviated it.
Good pass inside and count the basket plus one. Jules Bernard, the junior from Los Angeles,
is in attendance tonight. In Arizona, they allow about 200 to 300 family members. Cody Riley inside.
He's only 49, Bobby Hurley.
Wait till he's 68.
That's it. Mick Cronin, by the way, did a phenomenal job last year. Good pass by Jim.
And playing better basketball right now, and the Sun Devils are missing their top guy.
But as you said, it's only a four-point deficit as Singleton drives and puts in. Arizona State has missed its last 12 shots, yet the Devils are only down six. Campbell strong, moving the paint. It won't fall. The tip won't go, but then Campbell is there to put it.
Joins us.
You mean Jay Billis?
Whatever his name is, Jay.
Here's Kyman spotting up. Three is good. Jalen Graham is out with mono. Two other players are ill and they're going through COVID protocol. And then Randy Martin, as we mentioned, not here. Hawkes banks it in for UCLA. So you're comparing Chris Austin to Dave Collins?
No, the fiery spirit, please.
No, free ball from Juzang is good. So I need an answer. Go ahead, continue. Continue the story.
Were you on his last?
How about that pass by Campbell there to Hill for the dunk? Freshman from Carson, California, had 28 points against Villanova, 24 against UTEP. He currently is averaging 17 per game as the three goes again for Singleton.
Thornton High School on the south side for Alonzo Verge.
Bradley Singleton swishes home a three and the Bruins take a one-point lead.
5 for 15.
Yeah,
at the free throw line.
Yes, it was not field goal percentage. It's free throw. Oh, Cody Riley with the bucket. The
distraction would have an impact, but
he did miss the second free throw. Juzang gets it out, and Singleton hits another huge three here in overtime.